And be ye separate.
Yes.
Say the Lord. And touch not unclean things.
Yes.
And I will receive you.
Amen.
Come out from among them.
Yes.
Among them. So many of us, or so many of you know them. You know a lot of them. Come out from among them and be ye what? Separated.
Amen.
Said the Lord. And I will receive you as my children.
Yes.
I will receive you as my people. I will be a father to you. This is God speaking.
Yes.
Mm. Say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
Come out of your history.
Come out of your history.
And step into your destiny.
And step into your destiny. All right. All right.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Come out of your history.
All right.
And step into your destiny.
Amen.
Oh, Bishop, I don't have no history. For real? For real? We are in the time now where people want to make history. And every history that we make outside of God, majority of them are negative history. Hello? People that we associate ourselves with. Friends that we associate ourselves with. Even some of our own parents. Parents are making history that some of us are ashamed of.
Man.
Do I have a witness here? Is that right?
That's right?
You are not proud of all of the history that your parents made that you know of. So God is saying here, come out from among them and be ye separated. In other words, come out of your history and step into your destiny. Somebody shall say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Let me go by, let me take the Bible, the verse by, a few more verses. The 11th verse says, O ye Corinthians, our mouth is open unto you, our heart is enlarged. Ye are not strengthened in us, but ye are strengthened in what?
Your own bowels.
Oh my goodness. Now for a recompense in the same, I speak unto my children. Be ye also enlarged. You cannot be enlarged. You cannot enlarge your dwelling. You cannot enlarge your environment. You cannot enlarge your horizon if you continue to live and make the same old history. Being enlarged means you should have the sense of knowing that change can take place. Is that right?
Yeah.
Change can take place.
Yeah.
So as we go into the new year, the year 2015, go in the mind as being a child of promise and destiny.
Yes, Lord.
Say, neighbor,
Abraham.
I am a child of promise.
I am
with destiny.
Destiny.
Is that right?
That's right.
Is that right?
That's right.
You are a child of promise with destiny.
Yes.
Therefore, get out of your history and seek your destiny in God.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Hello.
Hallelujah.
Go in with the minds into the new year that I'm going to turn a new leaf over.
Yes.
As the old folks say, turn a new leaf. Is that right?
Yeah.
A new leaf over. Sometimes, a new leaf, tell me a new leaf over me to change some friends.
Yeah,
yeah. To change some associate.
Amen.
Is that right? The scripture is saying here, yes, be thou enlarged. Be ye not unequally yoked together with what? With unbelievers. For what fellowship had righteousness with unrighteousness? And what communion had light with darkness?
Amen.
And what concord had Christ with Bela?
Mm-hmm.
Or what part had he that believed with what? With an infidel. Is that right? What part did he have to do with an infidel? The infidel, they are day of history that are not right in the sight of God because they are unbelievable.
Well.
Hello?
Amen.
Some of your friends that you know they are making history, calling themselves, hanging up passing women, men with men, and you know them, and maybe may not be practicing those things, but they can easily entice you.
Well.
Hello? And God is saying here to you, listen, you have a destiny, neighbor. You have a destiny with God.
You have a destiny with God.
Is that right?
That's right.
You have a destiny with God because you are pressure in His sight.
Yes, yes.
See, neighbor, you are pressure in the sight of the Lord.
Precious in the
how many times you have prayed a prayer, Lord, make me an apple of your eye.
Right.
You want for God to make you an apple of his eyes. Then he said, come out from among them. Come on from among the do not be unequally yoked with unbeliever. Do not be unequally yoked with sinner man, so-called. I mean, it's spread like a wildfire now. Everywhere you go now, girls are holding hands and kissing each other. And come on, and somebody said, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So God is saying that come out from among them, even the young boys.
Yes, Lord. Okay.
Some of you were raised in the church. Why should you turn your back on the spiritual blessing that God has blessed you with in the church?
That's right.
Say, neighbor, you have a destiny with God.
Hello?
You can control your body. Do not follow the craving of the body because the body wants you to take some drugs or cocaine and this and that. Say, neighbor, someone with a destiny don't mess the body up.
That's
hello? Say,
neighbor.
If you know within yourself,
that
you are destined to be somebody. You are destined to be an instrument in the hands of God. You are destined, my goodness, to be outstanding, to be a stand up among your peers. You are destined to be a stand up among your peers. Then do not yield to the craving of the flesh. Somebody say, praise the Lord. Do not yield. You gotta make a sacrifice. You can tell that cocaine, I'm too valuable than you.
Well,
come on now. Marijuana, I'm too valuable than you.
Yeah.
Alcohol, I'm too important in the hands of God than you. Somebody shout, say hallelujah.
Yeah.
Get out of your history. Those are not good history. Those are not a good history that you can be associated with. You are so precious in the hands of God.
Yes,
you are a precious stone.
Yes.
Somebody say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Let me tell you things about precious stone. Precious stone like diamonds and pearls and all of the 12 has a precious stone that the Bible names and that you know of topaz and sapphire and those things. They are not easy to get to.
Amen.
Is that right?
Amen.
You don't see diamonds scattering everywhere you go.
Amen.
It sometimes takes days or weeks or months to even get to one diamond.
Yes.
Hello? Amen. You use earth moving equipment to dig the soil, to go deep into the heart of the earth.
Yeah.
Hello, if you are fortunate or blessed, then you can find one or two.
Yeah.
So it is with all other precious stones, they are covered. So God is saying to you here, you are precious in my sight. My God gave my only begotten son to die for you on the cross.
Yeah.
So therefore you are precious, for God so loved the world that he what gave his only begotten son.
That
whosoever believing in what shall not perish but have everlasting life. God is saying you are so precious that I have to give my son on your behalf. Therefore I have given you the Holy Ghost to shield you. Somebody say, praise the Lord. I have given you the Holy Ghost to shield you from the lust of the world, to shield you from the evil of the world. The Holy Ghost can empower not addiction. Somebody said, praise the Lord. So therefore, if you are pressure in the sight of God, and you are a pressure doer in his sight, then present yourself to be likewise. Somebody say, praise the Lord. Present yourself to be likewise. Position yourself. Let people, when people see you, let them see your quality. Hallelujah. I'm not talking about quantity. Because no one is like you. No one is unique like you. You are unique in your own, my goodness, in your own power. Somebody say, praise the Lord. So when somebody see you, let them see the quality of a precious jewel. When they see you, let them see the quality of a child of God. Let them see the quality of a servant of God. Let them see the quality of a God-fearing servant. Do they have a witness here? Somebody say, praise the Lord. So now, as we enter into the new year, go in the new year as a destiny child. Come on, stay and shake hands with somebody. Say, neighbor, go into the new year as a destiny child. I say here as a destiny child. Check in with somebody. Go into the new year as a destiny child. A destiny child to do great things. You are destined to do great things. You are destined to be an overcomer. You are destined to bless somebody. You are destined to pray for somebody. You are destined to watch over somebody. You are destined to overcome the devil. You are destined to overcome the lust of the flesh. Hallelujah. Go into the new year as a destiny child. Hallelujah. Say, neighbor, get out of your history and move into your destiny. Who the Lord talking to this tonight? Get out of your history. Maybe you were born in the ghetto, but the ghetto was not born in you. You may have been born in the crack house, but the crack house was not born in you. You may have been born in Africa. Africa was not born in you. Somebody said, praise the Lord. You may have been born in a poor family. God did not build poor spirit in you. The spirit of God in you is a prosperity spirit. The Holy Ghost is a prosperity spirit. Somebody said, neighbor, get out of your history and move into your destiny.
Glory be to God.
Yes, come often among them.
That's right.
And go into the new year with a new attitude.
Yeah.
Who the Lord talking to? Yeah. As a neighbor, I don't know that for you, but I'm pressing on into the new year with a new attitude. Now, you don't know. You don't know yet. You don't understand. I'm going into the new year with a new attitude of prosperity. Yes. I'm going to prosper in the new year. Yes. I'm going to be the head, not the tail. I'm going to be above, not beneath. In the year 2015 will be my year of promotion. I'm going to get into my destiny. Somebody shout and praise God. Negative history behind.
Right.
You can call me anything and everything you want to, but I'm pressing on to the whole, to the high mark.
That's right.
I'm pressing towards the high mark.
In
Christ Jesus.
All right.
I'm pressing towards my destiny.
Hallelujah.
I'm pressing to climb my mountain of success. Is there a believer here? That you're gonna be entering to your destiny.
Glory to God.
I'm gonna be entering to my destiny.
Glory.
My destiny of joy.
Yes, praise.
Of happiness.
Hallelujah.
The sadness that I may have experienced in the year 2014, I'm gonna leave it behind.
Yes, yes.
I am forgetting those things behind.
That's right.
And I'm reaching forth for those things that God has for me in the future.
Yes.
I have not seen.
All right.
Ear have not heard. Neither had it entered into the hearts of men. The good thing God has for me in the year 2015. Drive with this year. You're gonna see me in 2015.
You're gonna see
a different look.
Come
on now.
Do you believe that? Do you believe that your enemy will see a different look of me next year? They're gonna see a different walk.
That's right.
You don't believe it.
That's right.
They come to your face.
Oh, yes.
They come to your face.
Right.
I'm going to believe it.
That's right.
I'm stepping into my destiny.
That's right.
I'm going to change my address next year.
Yes. All right.
I'm tired of living in that crap neighborhood.
Well,
I'm tired of living with the crackheads.
Yes.
I'm tired of living with those negative speaking people.
All right.
Somebody say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I'm tired of hanging out with the people with foul tongues.
That's right.
Somebody say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I'm tired of hearing all kinds of negative stuff.
Yes.
So I'm moving into my destiny in peace. I'm moving into my destiny of happiness. I'm moving into my destiny of prosperity. I'm moving into my destiny of joy. I'm leaving no negative history behind. Is there anybody here that agrees with me? I'm leaving no negative history behind.
Moving
into my destiny.
Yeah.
No negative history behind.
That's right.
Going because God told me to go.
That's right.
Somebody say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say neighbor.
Neighbor.
I'm going. Into the new year.
Into this new year.
With this expectation.
With this expectation.
Hallelujah.
Lord.
With this expectation.
That's right.
To get rich.
Yes.
You don't get.
That's right.
I'm going to get rich on every level.
That's right.
I'm going to get good health.
Yes.
I'm going to be rich in good health.
Yes.
I'm going to be rich in good peace.
Yes.
I'm going to be rich in joy.
Yes.
Somebody say praise the Lord.
Yes.
I'm going to be that rich with money.
Yes.
Somebody say hallelujah.
Yes.
I'm going to be that rich with homes.
Yes.
Somebody shout say hallelujah.
Lord. Praise him. That's right.
And then the Bible says every good desire comes from the Lord.
Then the Bible says so. The Bible says so.
So what gonna be your resolution?
Well,
as you going into the new year, what resolution you have planned to accomplish in the year 2015?
Yes.
And God is calling you out.
That's right.
He's calling you out to be a blessing to you.
That's right.
So come out from among them.
Yes.
Let me read our voice over. Maybe you didn't get it. Let me read our voice over to you. And he said, come out from among them.
Yes.
Wherefore, come out from among them and be ye separate.
Yes.
Say the Lord. And touch no one.
The unclean thing.
And what would I do?
I will
receive you, my goodness.
That's right.
Is that right?
That's what he said.
And will be what? A father unto you, and ye shall be what?
My sons
and what?
Daughters.
And daughters. And say what?
Say the Almighty.
You mean to be a son of God?
All right.
That means to say prosperity.
Glory.
Because God is not a poor God.
That's right. No, he isn't.
Amen. To be a daughter of God, you take care of a prosperity. You take care of a joy.
Yes, praise him.
10,000 of blessing in one hand.
Yes.
10,000 of blessing in one hand. Alone.
Praise
God. So he said, come up from the mountain.
Yes, praise God.
Come out of the witchcraft.
Yes.
Practice it. Come from out of the homosexual practices.
Yes, yes.
Come
yes.
out of the lesbian practices.
Yes,
somebody say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Oh, then don't turn your back on the old and mouth.
That's right.
Where your mother and your daddy and your pastor And God has been teaching you to stay on the holy ground.
Yes. Right.
When you see the abomination of desolation that Daniel spoke about, you stay on your holy ground. Because you are a destiny child. You are a destiny mother. You are a destiny brother. You are a destiny sister. Somebody shout, say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Great things are going to happen for you. Say amen. The Holy Ghost says, great things are about to happen for you.
Thank you,
Lord. The Holy Ghost said, just go around shaking with 7%. Shaking with 7%. Say, neighbor,
neighbor,
God told me to tell you.
Yes.
The year 2015, expect some great things, some great blessings, some great healing. Expect some great change. Yes. Expect great things. Great things. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Expect great things, great blessings. Great deliverance. Hallelujah. Expect great things. Step into your destiny. Step into your destiny. Step into your destiny. Come out of your history. Step into your destiny. Come out of your history. Step into your destiny.
Expect great things. Great blessings. Okay.
You can have a seat. Take our offering. Yes, expect great things, son. Expect great change. Expect great elevation. Great promotion. Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Expect great things.
Thank you, Justin.
Promotion.
Hallelujah.
For east and west and
north and south. Hallelujah. Expect your destiny.
Glory. Yeah.
Expect your destiny.
Expect it.
Leave your history behind.
Expect it.
Hello.
Glory.
Sometimes, don't you, I don't know what are the, that's just me. Don't you get tired with some negative history?
Yes, Lord.
Come on, say, is that right? Don't you get tired of negative history? Nothing good is said about your family. Nothing good is said about the so-called friends you had to walk away. Come on now. Nothing good.
Come on.
So you got to. God said, we got to accept the change.
Yes.
To accept the change, you got to expect it.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
And leave some negative history behind. They rolled down with the 2014 and looking up to the hills from whence coming my help. My help from the Lord that made this heaven and earth. Hallelujah.
Praise
him. He made a covenant with me.
Yes, he made a covenant with me.
He said, when I come to him,
yes,
when I come up from among all them,
all right,
you will receive me as a child.
That's right.
And to be a son of God is power.
Mm-hmm.
To be a daughter of God is power.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. He said, I gave you the power to get away.
That's right.
He said so.
He said so.
I gave you the power to get away. Because you are my son and you are my
that's
daughter.
Right. That's right.
So God said, get into your destiny and get some power.
Hallelujah.
What am I talking to here? Get into your destiny
that's
and get some power to get some wealth.
Yes.
That's some wisdom. Get some knowledge, get some understanding.
Glory be to God.
Somebody said, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Sometimes a negative history can hold you down.
Well,
keep you behind.
That's right.
So, is there anybody here ready to be blessed?
Yes.
Oh, amen.
Are you ready to be blessed in the year 2015?
Yes.
Are you ready to see some good light, good lady?
All right now.
To see the change of thing?
Yes, Lord.
Somebody you were born in Toledo, never left the Toledo. Oh, come on.
For real.
Hello? Amen. And God is saying, go into all the world.
All the world. Yes.
That's too good. Hello? Amen. I get born easily.
Man, glad you did.
I don't let it stay one place for Toledo is a. Of all my life, the longest place I ever lived is in Toledo. Mm-hmm. Even in my home, the country I was born in, I was moving all the time. Hello. But God said it's time now for us to get out of our history.
Yes.
And get into our destiny.
Praise Him.
Get into our purpose.
Yes.
Get into your purpose.
Yes, Lord.
Hello. Get into your purpose.
Yes.
One of the things, come on now, can I say something to you? There's a saying that the darkest hours of the night come just before dawn.
Yes, amen.
When victory is near, the devil get busy.
Yes,
amen.
Every time.
I don't get it. Hello?
Yes.
When victory is near, the devil get busy.
Yes, Lord.
Try to distract you.
Yes.
Try to derail you.
Yes.
You read the Bible. That's why Job stood the ground. Every mess that was thrown at him stood the ground. And at the end, when the devil couldn't do anything, he had done everything he could. And found out that Job couldn't yield to him. The Bible says he left Job. And Job became the prosper.
Oh.
Some of you have been making history too long. It's time for you to get into your destiny.
Yes. Amen. Yes, Lord.
Somebody say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Do not be unequally yoked with infidel.
That's right.
Or unbeliever.
That's right.
Drug addict, crackhead.
That's right.
Lesbian. When the spirit arises and you're a McDonald's, full of so much lesbian now.
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, my goodness.
See what? I don't go to McDonald's. Wrong spirit. Only my mouth. Bro.
My goodness. Not only me, God alone.
Yeah, so true.
Every job that you turn to.
Mm-hmm.
It used to be the gay boys, but now the girls are overtaking the boys.
Mm-hmm.
And I think they are proud of it. Somebody said, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So God said, what? Come out. Come out from among them. God ain't made you for that. Mama didn't bond you for that. Didn't raise you with that. That kind of man, your dad. You never see your mama and daddy doing it. Why are you doing it?
Come on now.
Amen.
Come on. It's true.
Come over from the mountain and stay away into your destiny. Let the year 2015 be the year of jubilee in your life. Somebody said, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I want to live so God can use me.
Yes, Lord.